Feeding your curiosity, fueling our passion. Let's satisfy our quest for knowledge with today's question.
Pets should stay off the lawn for at least 24 to 48 hours after applying Scott's weed and feed. Ensure it's thoroughly watered in and dry before allowing pets to re-enter the treated area. This prevents ingestion of harmful chemicals and safeguards your pet's health.
Our quest for knowledge never ends. Thanks for being part of today's discovery. Subscribe, like, and share to join us on the next one.